You must remember waking up in Paris with the guns.